Well, now we're at West Mesquite High School. We've got a 64,000 square foot addition to this school.
In 2015, Mesquite voters approved a $280 million bond program. A large portion of that going to renovate old schools and build new ones.
This is the career tech room. Welding labs on the outside of the walls out here.
West Mesquite High School is one of 8 current construction projects. Don Poole is the Mesquite ISD's Executive Director of Construction Services.
Here at Mesquite, we have our own cabinet shop that can handle one big job a year.
The additions to West are the biggest among the current and future construction projects.
See a typical classroom.
Not including brand new schools. It's 64,000 square feet, and that includes science labs, career tech labs, and 21 new classrooms.
Basically, the second floor is just about a mirror image of the first floor, science labs, classrooms.